Hello, children! It's time for arts and crafts!
What do you see? Oh, wow! You can see a beautiful art!
Now tell me, what do you think about this beautiful art?
Well, you think that this art is made by someone. Now, what do you wonder? Oh well, you wonder if you can make this beautiful art also. Now the answer is absolutely yes. You can make a beautiful art too.
This time we're going to do watercolor resist painting. Are you all excited? Awesome! Here are the things that you will need: paper, crayons, watercolor, paintbrush, and water.